Welcome to watching Big News. So today we are standing on Maidan, the most lovable place for the football lovers. And football lovers know it very well that the Mohun Bagan and West Bengal are the very most famous rivalry team. They combined together for the protest. So what are the reason and the main reason behind this action? So let's go and know.
I demand, we demand, we demand, I demand.
Agenda or motive behind this protest?
The main motive is we want Kolkata Maidan to be freed from politics. We have seen at different times in different eras that different politicians has always supported different clubs, but they have never utilized Mohun Bagan, East Bengal or Mahamadan to get benefit in their political field. This is what it has been happening in the recent times. Politicians have always supported, but the club officials, they are utilizing the club where the supporters are the biggest stakeholders of all these three clubs. They are utilizing the club to get benefit out of their political field. This is what we are against for, and that's why there has been shout and constant slogan, and this will keep on increasing and the volume will keep on increasing till the time it reaches to the right spot.
And we all know that Mohun Bagan is one of the biggest rivals, but they combined together for this
protest. Because this is out of humanity. The rival is for 90 minutes. The rival is while it's constant within Sholing. But when it comes to humanity, we have lost our sister in form of Tilottama, in form of Abhaya, in the Arjit Kaur case. So there, it's out of humanity that all the three clubs, I won't say only three clubs, there are other different clubs in Kolkata Maidan. We all have been united together for this particular cause, where we not only want the Kolkata Maidan to be freed from politics, but also we want the justice to be delivered as soon as possible. It can be delayed, but it should never be denied.
I think that this incident
leads
to a political issue.
Absolutely not. If you think from the political perspective, then it has gone to politics. If I lose any of my family members and few of the politicians, comes in the picture, is it making it political? No. I have lost my family member, so I will fight for the justice. I will fight out of humanity. So there is no politics in it. Rather, we won't let politics get into it.
I demand, we demand, we demand, I demand.
This event is nothing but strong protest against the atrocity that the club management has shown while they have basically endorsed one particular political candidate in the election which is coming up at Naihati. So we are strongly protesting against that. We are of the view that Maidan, which is our beloved place for football, it should stick only to the games and emotions of people. They shouldn't play with that. And by showing solidarity with a particular political party and being submissive to their agenda.
The main agenda behind this total movement or the total protest movement that we have organized had its roots on 18th of August, where the big three supporters came together to seek justice for Abhaya. And now it has taken a shape where we are protesting against all the ill aspects of the society, especially in Maidan, where the ruling party has got its influence in every nook and corners. So that is the main agenda, to be precise. See, we have our own rivalry which is present on the field, and we will be continuing, we'll be fighting, we will be locking horns, but we won't tolerate when it comes down to the question of humanity. And this is a question of humanity, serious finger pointing towards humanity. So it's a fight which we are fighting together, and not only East Bengal and Mohun Bagan, it's Mohammedan as well.
Did you think that this protest is turning into a political issue?
See, the murder of Abhaya is itself political. So you cannot rule out politics from what had its roots as politics.
As we can see very clearly that they all want the jersey. They don't want any political issue or any political rivalry came in football club or football community. They all want political free game. That's why the most famous rivalry team, East Bengal and Mohun Bagan, combined together for protest against this as well as for the Arjikal incident. The camera person Govind, I am Gunjan, you are watching Big News, Kolkata.